Long and Hutt, Bright Wolf of the Branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
I know what you must think.
What must I think?
That it's foolish to search the Fenlands for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best, vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder and little else, but these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family. Nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand. And if your people yet live, we will find them.
Surrounded someone. Must be careful.
Archie's laughing behind his shackles, wretched carrion beasts. I don't deserve this. Leave me. Run!
Galen, you look terrible.
What happened here?
Saxons chased me into the fog, ran me smack into a nest of bandits. But Freya was on my side, and I saw them before they saw me.
Are you the only one of your crew left standing?
I am. And I'm not standing myself. But with the blessings of Odin and Freya, they'll be feasting well with the gods.
I've set a camp not far from here, marked by a beacon. Go there, Galen, and recover. Eivor and I will find the others.
As I recover, I'll watch over the rest with a care that only Freya knows.
Serious man, Galen.
Yes, and a man of the gods. He carries them around in his mind as a tree bears its branches. It makes his mind heavy, But it keeps our spirits light, knowing the gods give us favor.
Stretch your wings, Sunan. Show me what lies ahead. Sunan, guide me.
Of Danes held captive.
Remain steadfast. We keep our wits about us.
Die! guide my blows.
If you would be so kind, I've had quite the day.
Look through the fog, Lee. Follow the beacon. Our camp is at the base. We'll return
with you. I'll
We'll head straight to the camp to see that everyone's shipshape when you return.
Men, blood for Odin!
Feed the worms!
Didn't always get along, but they've bonded since we took Grantbridge.
Sour blood between them?
In a way. Both considered themselves my second, and hated the other for it. But I do not rank my family like I do my horses.
Competition can... Competition can mar the love between siblings. Siblings for life.
It can also bring out the best in people, if the fire is stoked right.
Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside.
That's right!
Here for the
That's
finish!
That's right! Tire yourself! Weakly chickens! Open one barricaded door!
You rot in hell!
You'll suffice instead of standing on your head!
That's fear enough, for sure. If my head was in the bucket of water, I'd still know.
I heard someone sweeping the hearth outside. We handle it just fine. Thinking of starting a new town, in fact. This house being our first.
Follow on, Birna. Leif and Galin are safe at the camp we've made. Eivor, you meet us there when you're ready.
Thank you, Soma. And you as well, Sambi.
The beacon has drawn the last of my soldiers. By tomorrow, our strength will have returned, and we can retake our city. I have not yet spoken to Leif, Birna, and Galin about this. After my missteps, I worry what they must think of me.
It doesn't matter. What matters is how you lead them forward from this point on.
By Thor's hammer, I am glad we're together. In spite of our setback. Galin, you look well worn. Do not grieve the men you lost. They will be singing your praises in the Corpse Hall, waiting for us.
Thank you, Jarl's Corner.
Leif, you'd outlast any tempest.
It's good to be back, Sorm, all as one. And know this, that I will follow you through the eye of the storm if you called.
Birna.
I'm delighted you're alive.
I'm delighted to be living. I lost so many after all this, but I still have you three. That makes me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And Eivor, you have more than proven your worth. Help us reclaim our city, and you will have an ally in me.
My blade is yours, for Grandbridge.
We'll rest for the night. Gather our strength and our wits, and at the break of dawn's light, we retake Grandbridge! Pass the night in our camp, Eivor. Take anything you need.
Looks like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back to camp.
I thought we'd be safe in the fog, but Wigmund's men hunted us, pierced my boy through his heart. He hadn't seen his 16th summer.
We'll make him pay the blood debt, him and all his Saxon allies.
Leif, Soma says you're the man who built her longships.
That's right. Each has a sharp keel, a stout mast, and a poem etched into the hull to sing the praises of the Dringer who commands her. A longship is heavy with fate. Just a few lengths of wood between you and a watery grave. What better place to put a line of poetry, hmm?
Agreed. It's good to fight beside you, Leif.
Likewise, Eivor. Thanks again for plucking me and my warriors from the mire.
Galen, is that right?
That's right. You are Eivor, the infinite fighter. Forever warrior. It's a glorious name.
Many thanks. You were in a tight spot when we found you.
Indeed. The Saxons pursued me, ran me bloody through the swamps and into the lap of bandits. And the wolves came. We all have our one day. The day we die. How you greet that day is all that matters. I'm proud to say that I was ready.
Well, it's good to see you breathing still.
Burning with the wrath of Odin. We'll retake Grandbridge.
What's the matter then... here?
You're Birna.
And you're Eivor's sunbeam. You cut through the fog like the sun burns through ice.
You're in high spirits, all things considered. The ambush, losing your home.
In this moment, yes. But you feel that? The moment has passed. We are free to pursue the next. What a gift!
It's good to have you in this fight, Vienna.
I like you, Eivor. You might help me here, or step on me. And by the look of you, I'd welcome either.
The day is new, and the air is bracing. Are you ready for the fight ahead?
Let's take your city back.
That's what I like to hear. Meet me at the western gate of Grantbridge. We've assembled there.
Have care, you do not enjoy taking orders from anyone but your Jarl back home. I fight for Sigurd, none else.
While you're on this ship, Dag, you fight for me, and for Soma's loyalty. We fight for her.
Are you feeling all right?
Hush now.
Hidden. One on each side of the door. Move when you get a signal and not a moment before.
Wakeman.
Wigmund! Honor thief! I know you're up there. Return Grantbridge to me, Wigmund. No more of our people need die. We may talk this out, lord to lord.
What are we to talk about? You have nothing I need. Worth by birth, heathen. I was born a noble. You were plucked from a giant's armpit.
I built this town. From a mud hut to a thriving port. And we both know you'll bleed those riches dry without my guiding hand.
Leave! Go die in the muck where you belong, heathens!
Wigmund! Wigmund! Let's try one final time! Quit Grantbridge! And when she is mine once more, I may spare your life.
Ha! I command Grantbridge! I am master here! And I will scour you rats from this land like rot from a festering wound.
Let me give you some advice, old bear. The surest way to stop a wound from festering isn't with a blade. It's with fire.
Hooray!
Now, Thanes of Brandebridgeshire, retake what is yours!
No time for that. We must free her first.
Now you strike me!
Wigmund since we breached a wall. Regroup at the Longhouse. We'll surely find him there.
I weather the last of these whelps.
Christ is surely with us.
Hide from me forever! Come face your death!
Heathen eels! Wigmund is gone! He's gone!
No sign of Wigmund here. He may be hiding within the city walls. Shall we search?
No. He'll be gone. Count on it. Arger coward. But we've struck a bold claim today. Walk with me. I want you to sound our battle horn to announce our victory. Let all the Shire know that Grandbridge is retaken. The sound of the horn means prosperity, long life, bounty.
Why me?
Why not? You were the keystone to this attack. You turned the tide. Let the wind from your lungs breathe life back into my city.
you all! Warriors! Handsome! Beautiful! Her blood-soaked hands! Randbridge is ours once again! Tomorrow, you will stamp out the last of Wigmund's fading fires. But tonight... Tonight, we feast as gods! Hey! My clan throws the best feasts, I think you'll find. You enjoy yourself?
I did. What were you celebrating or mourning? You looked unsure.
The night of the attack, I heard sounds of bloodshed coming from the Longhouse. In moments, the city was overrun with Saxons, so I called a retreat. We all have our one day, but not like that. Not that day.
I've heard this before. That the Saxons appeared as if from the shadows.
In all my time in Grantbridge, this tunnel was my most careful project. The best kept secret in the city.
Now 100 or more Saxons know the smell of it.
The only people who knew about this tunnel were me, and the 3 in my inner circle.
You believe you were betrayed?
I know I was.
By whom?
That is where I hesitate. Between Leif, Galin, and Birna, I cannot say. But they are the 3 who helped me dig this in secret. I hoped you might lend me your wits. You are a fresh ally. I could use your eyes and ears.
I promised you I'd help secure your city. That task is near done, it seems.
Good. I sent Galin, Leif, and Birna to destroy what remains of Wigmund's power throughout the Shire. Meet with them. Raid with them. Get to know them as best as you can. Find out which of them betrayed me.
I'll do what I can, but you know your warriors far better than I do.
Between you and me, my heart is clouded. I love these 3 as if we shared a womb. I need clear, sound judgment. I need you, Eivor.
You have me.
Thank you. Feel free to take a look around as you wish. Search the city, the tunnel, and here, a gift, for retaking Grantbridge with us. One of the few things I have left from my blood family.
Broke him! Stop, you idiot!
Soma, to understand your people well, I should better know you. How did you rise to the rank of Jarlskonnar?
My king Guthrum led the summer army through this land. When he marched into Wessex, I volunteered to defend the city. To encourage trade, so that our forces would be rich and strong if called upon. Guthrum agreed. So I grew the city up from very little, and I fell in love with her. It was a dagger to the heart to lose it, and a balm to have it back.
If I can find your traitor, what will you do with them?
They will die by my hand. No pain. No public humiliation. A traitor or no, the bastard is also one of my closest people. My friend. My family. Only I will bear the burden of causing their death. It will not muddy the minds of any other. That is enough.
Why do you love Grandbridge so deeply?
I was orphaned young, but old enough to remember it. I feel I've been reaching for a family all my life. Grandbridge is what...
That's all.
Good luck, Eivor. Thank you for doing this.
What's wrong with you?
This tunnel leads to the Longhouse. The traitor marked it with a yellow cross, then opened the way and let them in. The traitor must have exited here with a few more, heading away towards the riverbank. A trail of yellow paint drops.
My poor fields.
God, why did you send so much vermin?
Someone hauled this bucket of yellow paint all the way down to the riverbank. They quickly painted a longship beached here. Then they sailed off, with allies to help crew the vessel.
Blasted, cursed, horrible rats.
Tough lands, old man?
Those rats. I tried everything. I poured lye, I harvested locusts, I hired children to kill them. I need an army of miracles.
They are pesky and have ravaged your good crop. Nah, the gods can't get at rats.
Ha! You heathens and your gods. All I want is to rid my field of rats. Feed the fair folk of the Shire.
You need natural warriors to keep them at bay.
Rats, be gone!
I feel your army of cats have a destiny unrealized. You are a Freya of the Fens.
What? Who the hell is Freya? Is she the whore that tried to eat my cat queen last week?
She is a goddess, much like you, with pious and mighty cats that help her fight. Show your claws, good lady.
Oh yes, mighty. That is what they are, and me, their goddess. If you want, use this key and see for yourself. Ooh, my pretty babies.
There you are. Head to the fields.
Tat tat.
Fight your battle.
You spoke of. I should release them and use them as warriors.
Cats are sacred beings. They help keep harmony. Your rat problem has been taken care of. Pray to Freya.
I never thought the meow of cats could soothe my soul. Take this key. In my house I have some goods. Please help yourself.
Ormadur Okar kem aftur.
Set the mast up!
What's the problem?
You'll crawl soon enough.
My thanks. The gods favor you.
Can't do this alone.
Bring the hand over here.
Go on, you!
Be gentle if they spot me.
Well met. Information. I have it. Do you need it? Well worth a little silver, I assure you.
All right.
Now, show me your map. There is a place
here.
Without a head, brother.
Hogan.
I have nothing more to share for now.
The mother is probably way too much.
Lad. Must be tower duty.
I come from mining country. We didn't have much company, if you follow. The first time I set foot in London.
Suffer!
hair gets longer, the nails grow, even when the corpse is cold. I've seen it myself. Eivor, my muscle-banded friend! There's a nest of Wigman's men just here. We're going to pick it clean.
Every last one.
The fewer lice in the bush, the less itchy the pussycat. That's how I see it.
How did you come to join Zoma's army?
I'd been in England for ages before Guthrum, Ivar, Uppa, smuggling under the eyes of Saxons and Danes alike. I lied, stole, had my nose broken. Life wasn't easy, but it taught me how to bear the pain. I just laughed it away. When Zoma took me in, she saw more than a smuggler in me. I was useful to something greater than myself, useful to her vision.
In a world where few saw you as worthy of trust, she's one who did.
Right. And I love that about her. I love everything about her.
You seem to bring life and spirit to this clan. Does Zoma feel the same?
If I knew what was going on in another person's head, I'd find life dreadful and dull. But Zoma seems to enjoy my company.
In what way?
Her own way. Just not in the way I'd like. Painful truths are easy to bear when you can laugh, you see. Delight in the face of suffering is an act of rebellion.
What do you think of Soma's other warriors? Galen, Leif.
Oh, Leif's got that raw animal pull. Every time I see him, I want him to climb me like a tree and nest in my armpits. He brays about being honorable, but I've never met a man of honor who starts a fire just to be praised for putting it out. And Galen, he broods like it's an art form. He's got this self-importance that is just so charming.
We could talk all day, but these Saxons may fly from their nest.
You and I should take a closer look. My men will hang back and come running if things go sideways.
They will attack on sight here. Let's see.
felt by treachery. Sharp edge, well-placed cuts. Looks like a Saxon blade of some kind. Torn through this fort before.
On your own? Must be quite a story. Let's see how they've recovered since you left.
May you feast in Valhalla, warrior. You fought very well, Bienna.
Is that how you flirt, Eivor?
Is that how I what?
Easy now, Drengir. I'll see you back in Grand Bridge.
Malevolence. This land bears deep affliction.
Blows as much air as a hailstorm. You cannot be allowed to keep spewing.
Did you sail through a storm?
You know... Eivor! A fine day for being out, no?
Soma said I would find you here, Leif. What's your plan?
We're ridding the world of a priest who spouts praise for the Elderman and funnels tithes into Wickman's coffers. So the plan is this. We sneak in, gut the priest, and return to Soma. That will get Wickman steaming.
How did you come to join Soma's army?
We came to England together, sailing under Guthrum. The Great Summer Army, the Saxons called us. When Guthrum left for Wessex, Soma stepped forward to lead. Something I would have liked to do myself.
What would you do if you were the Jarl of Granbridge?
I would run the city in my own way. I would not give Birna and Galen's opinions equal weight.
Do you not trust them?
I wouldn't say that. It's more. Birna's boots are stuck in the mud, and Galen's are in the sky. If death were bearing down upon us, I worry neither would have what it takes to carry us through.
You were there when Guthrum made Soma the steward of Granbridge. How did that feel?
Good fortune for her. When Soma took hold, the silver started flowing and the people started dancing. She knows straight. I do wish I'd been bold enough to put myself forward, to take on the burden and honor of running a city. But that's beside the point. Soma is my Jarl's corner, and I'm her sworn man. No act of any god will change that.
As a master shipbuilder, what does your work require?
Patience and love. I know each of our vessels as a parent knows their child. But building ships needs silver too. The hard wood, the tough fabrics, the expensive paints. The yellow I use, for instance, that must be imported. A high price for a happy color. I'm certain that's why someone stole my paint some weeks ago. Blasted thief.
Good conversation, Leif. Now let's take down Wickman's man.
Too right, too right. Wickman's whelp awaits his reward. My warriors will distract the Saxon forces at the gate. You and I will find the priest.
Thank you. your last breath.
I should be cautious. The Wickman's priest is in the church.
Send this.
Is all mine!
Going to smash you! No life for that!
Look at this structure. The trees that must have hewn, the devices that must have used to lift stone. Solid work. This priest's lies will not poison the Shire anymore. We should leave.
Raise my hood here.
Well struck. We made short work of Wickman's man.
That we did. You've proven yourself an asset to us. I'll see you back in Grandbridge.
What? Dark spirits torment this land.
Soma is just cursed with bad luck.
Soma has only a... Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and outfitting Wickman's army. So we will burn their homes, quick and devastating, like the thunderclaps of Thor.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolva set me on this path. It pricked my mind like a splinter, then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, mushrooms, sacred plants, hoping to see something new. But my body dwindled. I lived addled, maddened, a wanderer, taken in by Saxons and spat out again and again until Soma found me, naked and alone in the fence. She clothed and cared for me, humbled as I was. I owe her my life.
Visions can be strange and powerful. What did you see?
I was climbing a mountain. A lion and a snake upon my back, weighing me down. I struggled. Then Soma appeared, and she eased my burden. When we reached the peak, there was hardly enough room to stand. On a point like the tip of a blade, we teetered there, gripping one another, tightly. I know it can seem distant, obsessed, but the gods are with us always. I see it as my duty to shelter Soma from their ire.
What do you think of the others? Leif and Birna?
Leif? He's a talented sailor, if a little enthusiastic. And Birna? Well, Birna thinks of life as a grand joke. She was a smuggler when Soma pulled her from the muck, making a living on lies. Birna is part of my clan, and I will fight beside her. Irreverent as she is. But she has no care for her destiny.
I'm eager to start throwing torches.
Now let's rid these hamlets of Wickman's rats. Light your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze their gold. A red enemy of the branch will make quick work of this place.
See me, this will get messy.
We are a curse, visited upon them all.
Leave no house unburnt.
This is what they get for helping Rand Grandbridge from Soma.
For licking Elderman Wickman's boots.
Thank you.
smell of burning roof thatch and a heady smell. Now that was something. Rickman is sure to take notice.
You stamped and roared like a fiery Surtr himself, marching through the flames of Muspelheim. I'll see you back home, Drenga.
Wounds matching those made by Saxon weapons. I know what. Your death is an event of my friend.
Wishing me Lazare! Flay on! Gahunen, for your release!